God, Cookie.
Oh no, Cookie, what have you done? I'm not gonna like this.
What? Jesse.
What?
You appeared in the music video for Rihanna's Russian Roulette.
Yes.
You might not know this, but that is my go-to karaoke song. Now that you know mine, what is your go-to karaoke song? You were in a music video with Rihanna?
Yeah.
Why haven't you told me that?
We haven't turned that corner yet.
We did a full movie together.
I have only done karaoke once ever in my life. I have no talent for it, but I had a few malts. I sang like, Babe, I'm Gonna Leave You, Led Zeppelin, and something else that was more like, more rapping, didn't require the pipes.
Mine is 3LW's, You Do or You Don't. You will, you know, I'm getting a little tired of you, looking promises, promises, looking at your pages, seeing different numbers and numbers, call you on the cell, in with the fellas, Wow, Jesse, you worked as a model during college. Please give us your best blue steel.
Oof. It was probably a little bit of... something like that.
Can you slow it down?
Maybe a little squint.
Oh!
Both of your characters, Cookie asks, in Your Place or Mine, live in New York City. Which is better, New York pizza, New York bagels?
That's what we call a up question. I'm gonna go with bagels.
They're so much easier to mess up. There's so much, your odds are much greater of it being a miss. That is true.
And a good freaking.
That is true.
Everything bagel with some whitefish.
Just had two bagels this morning.
What kind?
Everything, double toasted, extra cream cheese.
Do you remember when Dunkin' Donuts came out with chive cream cheese?
Yes.
It was a revelation.
Also, New England, Providence, Dunkin' Donuts runs the world.
Did you guys grow up in the same area in Providence?
In the big town, small city of Providence, there are a handful of competitive private schools, and ours was four blocks away.
Rivals. We learned this the first day on set that we met each other. And it's just wild because to meet somebody else from Rhode Island who also went to a prep school, who's also not white, like, is wild.
There's seven of us. Question for Zoe. During an internship, you once were a tour manager for an ice cream truck emceed by a squirrel cub. What's cuter, squirrels or bunnies?
So while I have a history with squirrels, I'm gonna actually say I think bunnies are cuter. I was a tour manager for a traveling art show called Karaoke Ice, and it would drive into happenings in Los Angeles. The car would pull up to, like, the Hollywood Bowl, and then the squirrel cub would open the back doors and lure people into the back.
Into the van? Wait a second.
Well, not kidnapping. Come, hop into the car, sing a little ditty. We took, like, songs that were translated into Tinkle Pop, which is ice cream truck vernacular. So you would get in and be like, I'm gonna sing Missy Elliott's Work It or whatever, and it'd be like, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You would get an ice pop and be on your way. And the reason why I got into acting was because I was like, I wanna be the squirrel cub. And now we're here, Cookie.
Zoe, your character in Your Place or Mine is my personal style icon. Can you give me some fashion advice?
Thank you, Cookie. I think, be comfortable. I think if you just find a way to have some fun in whatever way that means to you, that would be my advice.
Solid.
What about you?
I like that, Evan. Be true to yourself, but also take a little bit of a risk. Sometimes I even get an item that I know that I'm not ready for yet, but one day I will be.
Yeah. Or when you're in specific vacation places and because the clothing is so weird, you buy something because you're like, this isn't weird, but then you bring that home.
Out of context.
This is crazy.
Yes.
I can only wear this.
Without a gallon margarita in my hand, this doesn't make as much sense. There's way too many ducks printed on this shirt.
Zoe, you told InStyle magazine last year that you used to be mistaken for Mandy Moore. True.
Okay.
In 2001, Mandy released a song called Crush. Who did you have a crush on in 2001? 2001, I was a freshman at Wheeler School, and I had a crush on Drew Appleton, who recently commented on an Instagram post. Who was your crush in 2011?
I'm trying to place that time. I was in college. J-Lo, probably.
Oh, on the six?
On anything. On a poster.
Still applies. Jesse, you once told The Bear magazine that your bear essentials include a pair of sweatpants with a back pocket. What is a skill that you think is important to have in your figurative back pocket?
Etiquette, knowing how to talk to people, a curiosity, like the willingness to be like, ask questions.
Yes.
And not pretend you know things.
That's a really thoughtful answer.
Accidentally. Well, I think that's it for the questions. Mm. Thank you for your service, Cookie. We appreciate it.
And please be sure to watch Your Place or Mine, February 10th on Netflix.